Doctor, yeah, I think we got some shit going.
Flip, bro.
Yeah, I'ma rub these sticks together. Check it, let's start a bonfire.
My name's Matt Ham. I'm about to eat the hardest chili I've ever seen. Don't try to fight with us because you will be carried away. You will be carried away. Now I'm settled. Once I pick up my metal, put my foot on the pedal, ride through every ghetto. Analyze the shit I'm seeing while I sip on Moreno. A lot of bitches on the strip, strutting in their stilettos. Then they wave and say hello while my Lambo is yellow. Everything they got a jingle when they walk like a jello. See the niggas on the corner and I never forget. 317. See if you can go till 327 without taking a drink. Eyes watering a little bit. Yeah.
So when I pull up and pump, so when I'm making my mark, see the facts that I'm trying to strive and capitalizing. Start to maximize it, but build the enterprise in it while I'm stocking this bread. Keep the stock
in the land. Is it hotter than the ghost chill you have?
They're about comparable right now.
I'm the enigma, there is none harder, smarter, martyr, godfather, my interest, your departure. Pardon, greatest beat is a monster catchy. Like sleeping under open windows that's drafty, then waking up my throat scratchy.
How many minutes was that? 318? Lasted a minute, man.
It feels
like a lifetime. I'm in the swallow. Right there. It's on fire. Milk's not helping. And your chili didn't burn the back of my throat as much. It was just right in my mouth. Still burn?
Not as bad. Not as
like milk. It wouldn't. What was that at? It wouldn't be nearly as bad if it tasted good. I don't even know what they taste like. Shit.
Live on the edge, bang shit with a sledgehammer, split up your head, kill a snitch for the fans. Let's go for the streets. I'm always spitting the gospel. Get nozzle of the barrel.
I need a cigarette. So what was going through your head whenever you first popped that thing in your mouth?
It's gonna suck, but it'll be fun. You know, the usual.
On a scale from 1 to 10, compared to the ghost chili, how, not hot, but intense was it?
It was probably more intense, but probably only because it was burning the back of my throat more.
Yeah.
I mean, if the burn's just in my mouth, I can handle that and just breathe.
But so you can handle it in your mouth, it's just until it goes down your throat.
Yeah, you know, and then it just clogs up the airway and you can't breathe.
Yeah.
Next thing you know, you got juices all down in there. You're starting to choke, gagging.
Yeah. Was it worth it?
I mean, it wasn't not worth it.